Hoarding cleanups for us typically take 1 to 2 days. Really just depends on how much stuff is in the home that we're throwing, what that stuff is that we're throwing. Is it really heavy paper, magazines, or is it empty boxes or lighter materials? Or is it an apartment complex on the third floor at the end of the hall with no elevator? Those little things always come into play with how long it's gonna take, but typically 1 to 2 days.